Hello, this is Michał Czardybon from Adaptive Vision, and in this presentation I'm going to demonstrate you Adaptive Vision Studio, the best software for machine vision engineers. The presentation is divided into four parts. At first, I will make an overview of our entire offer, then, in the second and third part, I will proceed with a demonstration of our flagship product, Adaptive Vision Studio. In the last part, I will give you the links and the direct contacts for getting the software into your computer. I'm starting with the general overview of what we offer on the machine vision market. What we are giving you is comprehensive access to the industrial image analysis technology. This includes a comprehensive library of image analysis functions, a rapid development environment for machine vision engineers, technical support and assistance in choosing the right algorithm for your projects. We also develop bespoke projects for customers who prefer to outsource the complete software engineering. In short, you're getting the complete range of products and services related to machine vision software. The capabilities of our products encompass both the general image processing and computer vision tools, as well as ready-made tools designed for typical industrial applications, like template matching, measurements, or barcode readers. In short, our software is the right choice for your project if it has its data source in area or line scan cameras. You can choose between two products. The first one, Adaptive Vision Studio, is a graphical programming environment designed for fast development and does not require any low-level programming skills. The second, Adaptive Vision Library, has the same set of image analysis algorithms but in a form directly available for C++ and .NET programming. The customers we deliver these products to can be divided into three groups. The first group are production engineers. With Adaptive Vision Studio, they can start creating typical industrial applications after a two-day training without any programming skills, and they can easily adjust the programs to changing requirements directly on the production line. The second group are system integrators who require that the environment is not only easy to use, but also has great capabilities. They use Adaptive Vision Studio because it allows for solving challenging problems that appear in many real-world applications. The third group are application programmers. They use Adaptive Vision Studio to efficiently develop custom and advanced projects and often use the C++ or .NET library to integrate the algorithm with the bigger solution they deliver. Now, in the second part of this presentation, I will describe the fundamental assumptions that the Adaptive Vision Studio software is based on. In the past, we were developing machine vision applications with C++ programming, but we soon realized that this way was too error-prone and time-consuming for fast deployment of industrial vision systems. On the other hand, we found most of the available graphical environments very limited in their capabilities, and many of them also requiring us to decide to use hardware from a specific manufacturer only. After careful investigation of the market, we developed and introduced the only software package that simultaneously allows for efficient development, has capabilities comparable with low-level programming languages, and is fully open for extensions and hardware from many different manufacturers. These design goals are reflected in our declaration of the product general features: intuitive, powerful, adaptable. The result is a graphical development environment designed strictly for the needs of machine vision engineers. It anticipates that the machine vision programs have simple flow structures, but they usually require a lot of experimentation with various combinations of tools and parameters. Thus, Adaptive Vision Studio makes it possible to compose programs quickly from ready-made tools and puts a lot of emphasis on interactive data preview and analysis. Programs are created by choosing filters from an intuitive toolbox, connecting them and configuring accordingly to the needs of your projects. Here we show a simple example of composing an OCR solution from various strategies of region extraction, character segmentation and character recognition. Both the most simple and the most advanced projects are created with this simple and clear data flow based workflow. In the next part, I will show you 10 specific features of the software which make it unique on the machine vision market. First of all, Adaptive Vision Studio is a graphical environment and it does not require any low-level programming skills. You create programs by choosing filters and connecting them with each other. Therefore, you can have programs for typical applications ready within minutes of work and test and extend them interactively without tedious compilation cycles. Here, you can see an illustration of how simple programs can be, with just three filters, one for image acquisition, one for template matching, and one for measurement, we can create a complete program for a real application. In Adaptive Vision Studio, there is a great emphasis placed on understanding the program by the user. First of all, roughly half of the main window area is devoted to configurable data previews. There is not just one predefined image preview, but the user can create multiple previews with custom layout and with custom lists of data items being displayed in each single view. And we believe that displaying the final result of a filter is not enough. Intermediate data such as the brightness profile in 1D edge detection or the set of edges used in template matching are equally important for the user to be able to adjust the parameters consciously for optimum filter performance. These data are available on so-called diagnostic outputs and for maximum performance are computed only in the diagnostic mode. Moreover, the application automatically recomputes parts of the program that are affected after a parameter is changed. This makes it possible to observe in real time the impact of each single parameter on the final result. Program understanding is also supported by the clean and explicit data flow structure. Unlike in most other tools, in Adaptive Vision Studio each data connection is explicitly visible in the program editor and there are no hidden dependencies between the filters. And when programs become larger, they can be easily organized into a hierarchy of subprograms, so that the user always retains the full control over the complexity that may emerge in bigger projects. Creating an image analysis algorithm is not yet everything that is needed for real-life applications. The second important element is an HMI, or Human-Machine Interface, and Adaptive Vision Studio also includes a graphical designer for that. The end-user graphical interfaces can be created literally by drawing standard GUI elements like image previews, buttons or sliders. These controls are then connected with appropriate filters for displaying and controlling data and the complete application is ready, all done in a single graphical environment. Now, moving to the second set of features. The most obvious characteristic of a powerful machine vision software is the performance of its image analysis functions. Adaptive Vision Studio meets the highest expectations in this area. It comes with carefully designed algorithms optimized with SSE instructions and for modern multi-core processors. Our benchmarks show that with these optimization techniques, some functions could get a boost of even 9 times higher execution speed. The filters that come with Adaptive Vision Studio do not only run fast, but also have advanced features and produce highest quality results. The available template matching, edge detection and shape fitting tools are equipped with cutting-edge methods for subpixel precision and for dealing with uneven illumination, occlusions, noise, as well as detecting objects at different rotations and scales. For maximum flexibility, all image processing filters can be executed in regions of arbitrary shapes and local coordinate systems can be used to automatically adjust primitives to actual object positions. Another important factor is the flexibility of the software in terms of possible program logic. Most of the point-and-click tools available on the machine vision market support only a single data processing loop and limited conditional execution. While this may suffice for many industrial applications, it limits the range of requirements that can be fulfilled. With Adaptive Vision Studio it is very different. It may look like a simple step configuration tool when you first see it, but there are advanced features that make it a fully fledged programming language. The structure of the created application may be arbitrarily complex with nested loops, many alternative execution paths and subprograms. With Adaptive Vision Studio you can feel confident that there are no artificial limits beyond which you wouldn't be able to go. Adaptive Vision Studio also supports good practices of professional software engineering. The project files have textual formats so they are well suited for management with version control systems like Subversion or Git. There are also assertion filters and the possibility to create additional programs within a single project which make it possible to implement unit testing routines for your machine vision solutions. Your programs will also be unlimited in terms of size, with hierarchical macrofilters or subprograms and global parameters, it is easy to control growing program complexity. We have seen some real-world projects that consisted of over 500 filters and performing over 20 different inspections within a single system. The macrofilter hierarchy can be displayed as a tree-like view so that you clearly see the big picture of your project. What is more, when you deliver many projects featuring similar subprograms, you can create modules, which are libraries of your common macrofilters. With this feature, you can reuse your work easily between projects without having to create very similar routines from scratch every time you create a new application. the third group of features concerned the adaptiveness of the product. To start with, Adaptive Vision Studio is a certified GigaVision consumer and supports the General GeniCam GenTL industrial standard. This makes it compatible with cameras and frame grabbers from all major manufacturers on the market. Furthermore, many vendor-specific camera interfaces are directly integrated, so that you can also work with various image acquisition devices directly through the native drivers. Adaptive Vision Studio is an open environment, so you'll be able to use it in all your projects, even if you choose to work with different hardware types. Adaptive Vision Studio is also highly extensible and interoperable with C++ and .NET programming languages. It works in two ways. Firstly, you can import your C++ code to Adaptive Vision Studio as user filters. Secondly, you can export the programs you create in Studio to C++ code or to .NET assemblies. All the three features are very straightforward to use and integrated with all recent versions of Microsoft Visual Studio. And if at any time you decide to have more low-level control over the projects you create, you can switch from graphical to textual programming, because the available image analysis filters are also available as library functions for C++ and .NET programming. Additionally, Adaptive Vision Studio is a perfect match for use with PC-based smart cameras, such as CoreSight models from NET. Together, the products deliver an all-in-one bundle that features easy installation and greatest flexibility. In summary, Adaptive Vision Studio is strictly designed for professional machine vision engineers, and it is the only machine vision software that is simultaneously intuitive, powerful, and adaptable. Now, I will answer the question about how to start using the products. Adaptive Vision has a worldwide network of sales partners who provide you complete service and local support in your time zone. In Europe and in the US, our products are delivered by NET GmbH. In Asia, please contact Dongning Sunda Electronics for China, Fadracer for Taiwan, Image Focus for South Korea and Acusys for Singapore. For direct contact, our own offices are located in Gliwice, Poland and in Taipei, Taiwan. Before you buy, you can freely test the software to make sure that this is the best choice for you. To obtain a trial version, please register in the user area on our webpage. In this convenient web service, you will be also able to manage your licenses and review your available technical support. Thank you for watching. Please do not hesitate to contact us if you have any questions. We will be happy to answer.